हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बीच। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल, फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बीच। एज यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम द थंबनेल, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी ए सुजुकी वैगन आर। सो दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट व्हीकल बिकॉज दिस इज माय फैमिली व्हीकल वंस अपॉन अ टाइम, एंड दिस इज माय फेवरेट कलर ऑल्सो इन वैगन आर। आई लाइक द ट्रीटमेंट। दिस इज एक्स्ट्रॉर्डनरी व्हीकल बिकॉज आई एम नॉट सेइंग माय फैमिली व्हीकल बिकॉज we have done experience on this vehicle, but very nice and smooth vehicle. If you maintain the vehicle, it will give exactly what the output you want and resale value also of this vehicle. And coming to the front, so I like maroon color on this. So coming to the front headlights, here you can see, so nice big huge headlight, and here you can see the setup of headlight and blue treatment on the headlights, nice treatment. And here you can see the bulbs and no projector setup etc. So you should not expect projector setup in Wagon R till today, because only in Suzuki, Maruti Suzuki Stream you will get projected setup. This is a bulbs, and see the indicators also bulbs and orange treatment. And coming to the fog lamps position, here you can see the very nice treatment on fog lamps, plastic finishing and fog lamps downer position, exactly position of the fog lamps. And coming to the front, here you can see the chrome treatment, smaller lines of the chrome treatment. See the position and see the Suzuki badge at the front, at the middle, and there is a plate placement. And see the plastic treatment of the front, and show you the engine. So this is a petrol variant. There will be no diesel variant in the Wagon R at all, we should not expect. And this is a petrol engine, very silent and refined engine. So 1000cc engine. Here you can see the battery position and coolant position is here, and this is the engine, completely packed and neat finish. And here you can see the engine lid, there is no installation. And coming to the side, these are the off the market wheels here. Very nice, attractive from the far. If you see the wheels, it's high catching wheels. So see the alloy wheels on this vehicle, very nice, and chrome treatment, light spoke wheels, and off the market Neo wheels. So it's a dummy, and Bridgestone tires. The profile of the tire is 155/70, 14 inches tires. Obviously it's a hatchback vehicle, 14 inches tires, massive enough of this vehicle. And here you can see the indicator position, smaller, and side view mirrors are large enough and bold size. This is a box shaped design of Suzuki Wagon R, maroon color. See the box shaped design and finish. And here you can see the antenna position, and it's a older generation, and obviously, so see the bolt and plain box shaped design, and it's a running and successful design also, we can say. So this is a rare, and these are the taillights, and taillights are mixed in this color. And taillight, these are for indicator bulbs, and no LEDs, no, these are reverse bulb. And coming to the rear, here you can see the Suzuki logo and Wagon R written on the chrome treatment, big large and very nice. And Suzuki badge there, number plate placement nice, and no keyless entry of board key. So VXI model, so auto gear shift, so it's automatic vehicle of Suzuki. But if you take in 1000cc of automatic vehicles, you will be face some problems like pickup, mileage and etc etc. So don't go to that. And these are the off the market chrome treatment on the tail light, very nice. Also off the market of spoiler is very nice and off the market. So here you can see the spoiler, so lights, two lights on the spoiler, tail lights. So again here you can see the cool opening doors of the market. So old system of door opening, very nice. And red and black finish of interior, I like the treatment of red and black finish, very nice, very super, I can say. Let's sit inside. So this is the interior, so rear seat of Wagon R. So coming to the door, no door pockets, don't expect, and power window obviously. And these are the holder, and this is plastic treatment and cloth treatment on the door, very nice, black and cream finish, gray finish I can say. So it's a height vehicle, no chance of no disappointed me. Headroom is no problem at all in this car. 6.5 feet people can easily sit and enjoy the headrest, and no center armrest. 40-60 splitted seats. If you fold and you will get the more boot space. So sorry for that, I didn't show you boot of this car. No, so this is the boot of the car, Wagon R, and see, nicely finished, matte finish, and medium size suitcase easily it will be fixed. And here you can see the spare wheel, The profile of the spare wheels 155-65-14 inches, no cross cutting of the spare wheels, so no alloy wheels on the spare. And here you can see the tool kit and nice placement, and jack also placement nice, and very nice placements and nice practicality of the boat. And it's close, very heavy and very large also. So this is interior and red and black finish. I like the treatment of seat covers, so nice interior. So another support is nice. Headroom is no problem at all, and three people can easily sit and travel for long journeys and no problem at all. And seat belt position and holders, this is a magazine holder, no scooped out seats. And let's go to front and see what are full body of doors. See the door size here. Yeah, this is the door size. So at the front there is magazine holder, no bottle holder, and power windows. And side view mirror adjustable from inside, and plastic treatment of door. And this is for older. So auto gear shift stickering there again, we should not forget while driving. So this is auto gear shift. So this is automatic vehicle and 1000cc engine. So I have said already the points of auto, what are there. So very comfortable seats, very nice. And see the dashboard design, it's changed from older generation to this generation. Very nice design, cross cuttings very nice, and dual tone treatment and silver finish, cream finish, black finish, gray finish. 4 to 5 colors on the dashboard, watered colors, yeah, combination very nice. And first, so no, there is no center armrest, not at all expectations. And this is handbrake and seat belts. So coming to the front, I don't know why they will give from the first generation this. I don't know why to, it's like to play or to maintain the dash off on that, I don't know. And this is a gear lever, automatic, and very nice treatment gear. So this is the steering, Suzuki badge. Horn is off the market again, very loud. Yeah, I like the horn, Skoda horn. And see the doors, very nice. And coming to the ear, glove box is very large. A small size baby can easily sit in this. So again on the front, again the small size glove box, the box shape glove box, very nice. And see the AC vents placement, very nice. And design also, AC vents are very nice, I like that. And this is no auto climate control inside. And this is AC, 3 AC buttons, and has a light switch here position. And this is a audio system, touch screen at all in audio system. So this is audio system. So overall dashboard is very large and very enough of dashboard on this car. Very practical vehicle, I can say. I don't know how it will be fixed of large doors, large seats, large dashboard in this car, but it's a small size hatchback again. So this is instrument cluster, very sporty design. From the older generation to this, it has been changed. And this is RPM meter, this is speedometer, and this some digital meter to indications of etc. as we know everything. And small digital meter, we know neutral, gear indication, odometer, trip will be come inside. And this lever is for wipers, and this lever is for lights. And so steering feel is very nice, small steering size, and but the treatment of steering is very nice, off the market grab finish of steering, very nice. So no auto dimming inside. And this is doors light, and at the front, and here you can see the mirror, there is no light, there is tool receipt of sun blinds and holders there. So off the market visors here you can see. So overall this is a interior, very nice. I like the treatment. And here you can see the push to open, here you can see one cup holder of bottle. And here you can see alarm of car, if you on that, if anybody will touch it will shout, as we know. So this is for high beam and low beam, this is lever for adjustable of high beam and low beam. These are dummies, 3 buttons, total 6 buttons here position. And here you can see some stuff to keep coin holders there, space. So this is a key placement there. And overall nice, I like the Wagner car. Yeah, obviously it's our family vehicle, once upon a time, as I said. So I give 10 out of 8 to this vehicle, not like that. Overall I can say, so this is a rare of the Wagner from friend. So this is a video of walk around, and interior of Suzuki Wagoner, Maruti Suzuki Wagoner. So if you till not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, press the bell icon, follow me on Instagram, link in the description. So thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.